So hello friends, dear students, you all are welcome in my new channel. That channel is actually for physics, fundamentals, and this will include all the concepts related to fundamental concepts related to 11th and 12th level physics. And after attending this particular lectures, the students will be enabled to understand the basic fundamentals of the physics. Actually, the teaching learning process of physics mainly categorized into three parts. One is the theory, theoretical concept, and the second is the derivation of expression. So, and the third is some numerical problems, and the next is to discuss about the applications. Of physics in there. So in my lecture I will try to include all these four parameters. The theoretical concepts, obviously this is related to fundamental physics, so theoretical concept will be given emphasis, and the derivation of expressions. So derivation of expression by using simple mathematics, this will be also the crucial part of the lecture. And numerical problems, some fundamental numerical problems to understand that theory, as well as that application of this expression, this is also essential part. So I will not include very lengthy or sophisticated problem at the level of that IITs, JEE type examinations are, but the fundamental problems to understand these basic concepts I will include. And application of physics in the daily life, this I will also include this part, because physics is interesting. The reason is this, since this is related to daily life, whatever we can observe, we can measure, that is physics. So the applications, observation of the applications in our daily life, this is very important to understand the physics. I am Dr. Mohan, and recently I am a professor in college, and since last 20 years I am teaching physics in different levels, starting from 11th, 12th levels to graduation level, and also the postgraduate level. And I am also involved in the theoretical research as well as experimental research, so I also taught that physics in PhD level also. So I have deep experience of teaching physics, but I will try to explain this physics, fundamental physics, in the level of 11th, 12th or 10th level students, because in the graduation level and post graduation level, the student face problems to understand the basic concepts of that subjects, engineering subjects or science subjects, where the physics is involved. And I don't know why students and the teachers, as well as students and the parents, they thought that physics is a very complicated, very serious, very difficult subject. But my opinion is no, this is very easy, and it's also interesting, very interesting. And one can learn the physics with fun, enjoy the physics just like a novel. But the necessity is, the sequence of learning physics is very important. And one more thing which I want to include here, that is the consistency in the learning. Because sometimes the students start physics of some topics, and just make a gap of 2 or 3 days, and then again start the same topic. So such type of irregularities in learning as well as teaching physics actually write it. And if anyone wants to enjoy projects learning, then they have to learn in this sequence as well as by following the consistency in the learning. So thank you all, and I think you will enjoy projects. I believe so. Thank you.